A man in his 60s has died after he was bitten by a snake in Queensland. Paramedics were called to a home in the Lockyer Valley yesterday morning, but when they arrived, the man was already dead. The species of snake has not yet been confirmed, but the caller indicated it was an Eastern brown. A report will now be prepared for the coroner.